HD.
Well, love may be in the air for John Gosselin, but Linda Hogan's controversial May-December romance is over. She was in tears when she spoke about the split to Jim Moray.
This is really hard, you know?
Linda Hogan breaks down in tears and opens up to Inside Edition about her split from her 23-year-old boy toy.
Honestly, I think it's the best thing for him. And, you know, it's the best thing for me, too.
Linda sat down with us, going on the record about the dramatic breakup of her 4-year relationship with Charlie Hill.
I was cried for 2 weeks. I mean, I really love him.
What happened with Charlie? Did you wake up one morning and say, you know what, this is not what I want?
No, it didn't happen like that at all. You know, to give myself 100% to somebody, you have to trust. And he's young.
Did Charlie cheat on you?
No. No, that was nothing, not even close to part of what happened.
Linda hooked up with Charlie, who's a year younger than her daughter Brooke, after her bitter divorce from wrestling legend Hulk Hogan.
You don't get a sense, though, that he's in any way happy that this didn't work for you?
Oh, I'm sure he is. I know that Charlie and my relationship made him probably very envious.
Linda says despite the love connection between her and Charlie, marriage just wasn't in the cards. She says the 29-year age difference didn't help either because Charlie wanted to start a family.
I can't have kids anymore. You know, I had my tubes tied after I had Nick, and I'm menopausal, so it's like it ain't happening, you know?
Their therapist, Dr. Jen Berman, host of VH1's Couples Therapy, says the relationship was doomed.
Linda had a lot of her own concerns about the age difference, and I thought that that was going to be the biggest issue in the relationship.
Charlie has moved out of Linda's mansion in an L.A. suburb, and for the first time in nearly 30 years, Linda is alone. But don't look for this cougar to change her ways anytime soon.
Would you ever date a younger guy again?
Oh, certainly. I would definitely never date an older one, that's for sure. I don't like old men.
As for Charlie wanting to start a family,
Linda says she can never be the bouncy young pregnant wife.